So it's time for us to expose the strong social resistance in Turkey, fighting for a democratic country, against all the oppression from Erdogan, who controls the army, the police force, the judiciary, the parliament, the media.